Once across the frozen Mississippi, like so many others, Wandel Mace looked back at the beloved city that the Saints had worked so hard to build and wrote, "Farewell, Nauvoo, the beautiful, the city of Joseph, the home of so much joy and happy contentment, and also of the most exquisite sorrow and anguish. Farewell to the temple upon which I have labored with so much pleasure. The cost was so great. Farewell, Nauvoo."